618 divided by 2. 6 is not less, therefore with 6. 2. Multiply by which number is nearest to 6, but not greater. 2 multiply by 4 is 8. 8 is greater. Multiply by 3, 6 is not greater. Okay. 6 minus 6, 0. Next. Eliminate 0 here. Okay. 1. 1 is less. Therefore, next. 2 numbers. Therefore, complete. Always complete with 0. Complete because here 2 numbers. 18. 2 multiply by 9. 18 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 18 minus 18, 0. Next. There is not number, therefore finish it. Okay.